Welcome to Bang It News. Today, did Melania Trump like a tweet lampooning her relationship with President Trump? Claim, Melania Trump liked a tweet that poked fun at her relationship with her husband, President Donald Trump. This claim is true. Description: the personal Twitter account for Melania Trump liked, then quickly unliked, a post speculating about her relationship with her husband. Explanation: on 2 May 2017, Twitter user Andy Ostroy posted a GIF showing First Lady Melania Trump looking sad after smiling at her husband, President Donald Trump, alongside a message about their perceived icy relationship. Seems the only hashtag wall at real Donald Trump s built is the one between him and at flawless hashtag Melania hashtag Trump pic.twitter.com/Zin2Jilif-AndyOstroy at Andy Ostroy, May 2017. Shortly afterward, Ostroy was surprised and initially skeptical when he saw that his tweet had been liked by Melania Trump herself. I suspect this isn't a real account for at flawlesspic.twitter.com/zoozledrev, Andy Ostroy, at Andy Ostroy, May 2017. A Twitter account belonging to Melania Trump did like Ostroy's message. However, there are several things that should be noted about this social media interaction. First, it was Melania Trump's personal account, at Melania Trump, that liked this message and not the official First Lady account, at Flawless. Second, her account quickly unliked this message. Screenshots from archive.is show that this like appeared on her page for at least a half hour, although it's true that the at Melania Trump account liked a message about the relationship between the First Lady and President Trump. Thanks for watching. Bang It News.